for us. Ooh. I got a bush as well because I found fans.
Because our game team, that middle row, I think, is one of the easier ones. Or that last column, the glass bottle and the soup and stuff.
As well. It just depends where we spawn. Where did we spawn at?
We are spawning in a desert next to a village.
Oh, that's excellent. That's green dye.
Yep.
Right off the bat.
Yeah.
Melons and pumpkins can possibly spawn in there.
Yeah. There's a taiga. So, yeah, we can get the spruce sapling and the green dye.
Okay, I could rush to the taiga then go underground for the bones.
Oh, and the jungle. Easy. And the jungle's here, too. I think that we have everything at the tips of our fingers right now.
Okay. Where's the... I see the jungle.
Yeah, the jungle.
Alright, I'm gonna go... Where's the spruce biome? I see the spruce biome. I'm going for the spruce.
I'll go to the jungle.
Hey, do you know why I loot the village first in case I have, like, pumpkin seeds in it?
Yeah, I don't know if it will. There's no emeralds. Okay, there's not much use
You can find cactus in there as well, so that's gonna be...
Oh, yeah, I did. I just found some.
In the chest, there's sometimes green dye. Oh my god! Remember last time I said I picked the green dye out of the thing and it didn't count? It's because I picked it out and it completed it for me and I never realized that.
Look at us.
I'm so stupid. Well, let's get 5 in a row before anybody gets anything. I'm in the jungle looking for melons now.
Yeah, I'm looking for some too.
Awesome, awesome. Bones. Oh, I should go back to the spruce to find pumpkins. What am I doing?
Yeah. I'm deep in the jungle. I'll see if I can find
melons. Bones are like the easiest one. All I need is find a skeleton and kill it.
Yeah. The thing is that mobs don't like to spawn when you actually need them. Oh, I found the melon.
Excellent. Okay. I didn't realize pumpkins had an increased chance of spawning in tigers until today.
Yeah. So, we just need the bone and the pumpkin at this point. Sounds good.
Sometimes in farms and villages, there could be pumpkins.
I didn't see any, but maybe.
No, it's not enough, sir. God, it feels good to be king for today.
I've been in his position. It looks like every session we do a bingo, there's that one person who just keeps winning.
It's just a lucky day, I guess, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, I've heard a swamp. I don't know. The one game we don't need a swamp,
I know, like, they're so rare in bingo. And when you finally need one...
I'm not finding any kelp. We don't need kelp. That's green dye. We have green dye.
Yeah.
We just need the bones and the melon.
They need... Oh, shoot. They need glass bottle and the bone.
Okay.
That's Kingo's friggin' team. Okay, we're really racing now. We gotta find the pumpkin.
Kingo just died. That's probably like a strategic...
Probably.
Alright. Crap. I don't know how we're gonna do this. This is gonna be hard now.
Yeah.
Damn it, Kingo.
Glass bottle. I mean, what do we need for that same row? Everything.
Yeah, basically. No point starting a new row, though. Especially the book. That book's gonna take a while.
Yeah.
Come on, where is the pumpkins?
I need to get out of the jungle to find the pumpkins. The skeleton, though, we need to find a desert temple, actually, would be great. Or just any temple, really, but...
Easy cave, bro.
Yeah. Hypothetical.
I've been okay. I'm just going quickly looking for a skeleton just for a couple of seconds.
I am in an extreme hills, which pumpkins typically like to spawn in, so I'll check here. You look for that bone.
Crap, why? I need a pickaxe. I hear
damn
skeleton.
It, we're looking for that damn bone.
Did you get the pumpkin?
No. I'm looking for it, though.
Where are the skeletons? Hello?
Exactly.
No, but I can hear them. I went in this cave and they're not in this cave.
Just dig.
I see it.
Aww,
oh, they got a bingo?
Of course they did.
It's Kenko.
And yet the time I was on his team is when you beat us. I am the nerf for whoever is unlucky enough to have.
Oh, I was just about to get blown as well. I was like 1 second away without coming. Ah, GG.
We need to do another blackout. And
make it more difficult for them.
There we go. My. There we go.
Wait, are we doing blackout?
Yes.
No, we're. Oh, are we?
Really?
We are. Are we? Wait, are we?
Are we? Yeah.
Turned it on.
Yeah.
Are we? Ooh. Are we sure? Because if they get something else in the row, we're doomed.
Let's go for it.
We can screw them over so many times.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, no one turned on blackout, did they?
No. I thought you did.
I turned on lockout. No. That's different.
Oh.
Wait, what's lockout?
Oh, yeah, lockout, yeah.
That's what lockout that means. Somebody gets something, nobody
else can
get it.
We spawn in a taiga and an ocean, so...
Okay.
Oh my.
Okay, we can get the pickle. We can get sea pickle.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll go sea pickle.
You're gonna... Okay. Oh, there's a desert here, too.
So yeah, we can, and there's a mesa.
Yeah, we can see if there we can get that lime dye.
Jeez, that's a lot of kill.
Just, I guess, pick something and go for it, you know?
Alright, blue team.
I'm going for...
Let's just get any item we can muster up.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm going up into the
spruce cod right
to see
here.
What we got up there.
What?
Alright,
Oh my god, the speed of a dolphin!
Okay.
What the heck?
Alright.
Jesus Christ, the dolphins are so fast.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay,
got the cucumber.
Let's see.
Yo.
I'm trying to get the damn cod.
Already have a lead.
Drop itself.
Okay,
There we go.
Do we need sugar for anything?
Wait,
yes.
They said to TP. They said to TP to them.
They need,
Why?
We need a book.
I don't know.
I
think
have
they already have everything.
Oh, you found some leather? Nice.
No, I said I was going to track some down.
Well, I guess
no way. Oh, that's just stupid.
Oh, no.
What's the matter?
Oh,
they can't do anything.
Oh.
They're glitching.
How are they
glitching? I don't know. Oh, they're full.
Guys, we're good.
Yeah, they're straight glitching and falling out the world.
No, they spawned in a ravine.
Oh.
Guys, I think this means we win.
I guess so.
Bruh.
There should be a run back though.
They're fine.
They'll be fine.
What's happening? Wait, what's happening?
I find it funny.
I fixed it. They spawned in the bottom of a ravine, and I teleported them out.
Okay.
Fine. That's not fine.
This is fine.
Yeah, you're fine.
You guys already had a 2 minute head start, as well as like if we.
All
died,
we got was a sea pickle.
Bottom of the ravine. I don't give a god.
We literally only have one item.
Fine.
Fine.
You only have one item.
We only got one.
We would have gotten it anyway, to be fair.
Yeah, we were literally right next to it.
All right. I have no idea what I'm going for. I'm just.
Can we give them a little bit of a head start, so then you can still catch up to us.
They don't need a head start. It's Liam and Kinko.
They don't need a head start.
I know. I'm trying to be nice. Don't judge me.
That's what made us lose that one round, because you wouldn't get that kill.
Okay, fair play.
Mercy.
No, also, violence doesn't work either, because you just don't, because otherwise nothing gets done.
Yeah,
just don't go around trying to kill them.
I mean, this round could be different. You never know.
Actually, because there's loads of us this round, if you see them, kill them.
Yeah, I will.
They're both good at PvP, that's the only problem with that.
I know.
I just found cows.
I've done PvP for practice with Kinko, and I've been on a team with you with Liam.
You ever found cows? Are you anywhere near the jungle?
Cows, come back. I need to murder you.
Because I have the sugar cane to make the paper.
I'm really good at charming animals, can you tell?
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah. I'm not doing anything, what are you talking about?
I'm very good at animals.
We don't need wool for anything, do we? No.
Painting? Is it on there?
Painting's not on there.
It's
no,
not
it's
on
my friend.
I'm just gonna sit here and watch my seeds grow.
There you go.
What have you got seeds for?
Alright, we need to get...
I have the cocoa beans and the sugar cane.
I need sugar cane.
I have sugar cane.
These fish, actually. The white dye.
Wait,
you can get lime from the sea pickles if you smelt them.
Oh, you can?
True. I think.
Yeah.
Did that work last time?
I just need a furnace.
I honestly don't remember.
Quick question. Whoever has the lever, are you anywhere in the jungle?
I'm getting
it. I don't know where I am.
Dang it, because I have shuriken.
I found the skeleton spawner.
I'm getting the lime. Don't worry.
Oh wait, it's fine. I found a kill.
Got it.
He didn't drop
nice.
Lever.
Nice.
We need 13, and we are 10 away. So are they.
Oh, so we've got the...
We can get a flower pot.
Yeah, I've got clay for it. I just haven't gotten any.
I have the clay. I just need a way to smash it.
I've got a furnace. I can do it.
Okay, you're on it.
I'm looking for squids, because I have a Lily of the Valley.
Oh.
I've got a name tag.
The squid.
We don't need any.
Do you know where spawn
Seriously?
Is?
Yep. I think
so. How are you doing?
I'm looking for more cows because there wasn't enough.
What do you need a cow for? Is it the item frame?
Litter for the book.
I've got the book. There's like the horse armor and other stuff.
They've got horse armor.
Yeah, they
do. You can't do it.
Oh, we can't do horse armor now. Okay.
Oh, we can't?
Oh, no. The item frame is a glowing item frame. Oh my gosh.
I can do the item frame, but I just don't know where the growing exact would be.
Wait, I'm confused.
What we're playing is Lockout.
If it's green, we can't get it. So if they've got it, we can't get it. And if we get it, they can't get it.
It's just a different game mode.
I see.
Yeah. Making it difficult for
them.
Because otherwise they probably still win.
Alright, I'm going to do the book then.
Kind of just making it difficult in general.
Okay. Can I get bone meal?
Because it's not updating for me, so I can't see all of what I got.
If you throw the map on the floor, it will update.
Oh, I got it! I got it.
I'm updated.
I'm getting the green.
Oh, we've got quite a bit.
All right. So what do we need next? We need lots of iron. We need two mine carts.
Got it.
Furnace mine cart.
Nice.
I don't know what's been got already. So.
They.
Not
so
much.
If you look at your map. The stuff in blue is what we've got, and the stuff in green is what they've got.
Yeah, I know. It's not updating for me, though, so I can't tell who has what.
Someone
updates the map,
iron.
I thought it updates for everyone.
So we have...
It's not doing that for me.
If you throw it on the floor, it updates.
It should update for everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah, it updated for me.
Yeah,
but...
like, it sometimes does, but it doesn't always. Like it.
If you throw the map on the floor, then it will update your one.
Well, I can't really do that now.
Right, well, Min, we need a cauldron. Do you want to focus on a cauldron?
Yeah, I could try to do that.
I'm in a big plains, and I'm going to try to get the bucket of milk.
Honestly, it's probably just, like, if I'm sitting here going, like, I can't tell what's what, like, it's probably more helpful to just tell me what there is instead of
mm-hmm.
bitching about the map.
We need a vine. Which means we need shears to get that. We need a cookie, which is cocoa and wheat, right?
Guys,
somebody
think,
still needs to make
I
the
think green
cocoa, but I don't have the wheat. I think Ramin was waiting for the wheat to grow.
Yep, that's true.
Yeah.
Yeah,
somebody make the glass bottles.
Oh, no one's gotten that yet. I can get that.
No one's gotten glass bottles.
Oh, no one's done that one. I didn't even see that one.
No, did I?
I'll get it.
We also need a pumpkin pie.
I got the hopper minecart.
Compass.
Okay,
cookie.
We just need shears and for the vines.
Yeah, I'm trying to find iron, but I can't find any.
They've got the diamond.
I'll try and get pumpkin pie if anyone has any pumpkins.
I haven't seen any either.
Alright.
Because my wheat is not growing, so I'm giving up.
I'm down pretty far, and I haven't found any iron.
Oh, we got it. Okay. I was smelting it, and I took a detour to try and tame a ferret.
Oh, hey, Doc, how you doing?
Understandable.
Doc, look up. Like to your... behind you. On the mesa. How's it going?
Oh, hello.
Hi.
That was you that was here.
Oh no, I've been over there.
Oh.
So my wheat's growing.
Okay, well, I think green team was in this jungle somewhere. Because I probably found stuff
on the
floor.
I was in the jungle earlier.
Oh, also, if I'm already, my other piece of wheat's over here as well.
Oh, try to get the cookie if you have wheat then.
Yep. I've been growing some wheat in a random field.
Nice. You're gonna get all that stuff that you have for caves, probably.
I'm kinda just hoping that I get lucky enough to find iron.
Yeah, I'm just randomly digging as well.
Where did my wheat go?
Oh, I found
seeds. I ended up in like a swamp, honestly.
Yeah, that might be what I did.
Oh yeah, I found your wheat.
There you go! How's it doing?
It's still not growing.
Yeah,
oh, well, there's white flowers over here. I don't think we need
Oh, good. This is the round where I find Flint.
Mm-hmm.
Because of course it is.
Oh, they got the cookie.
Because of course it is.
Damn, I found 11 iron. What do I want to make once it's outed?
Oh, okay.
They just got the cauldron.
I found iron.
Make the hopper minecart. Oh, wait, we already have it.
Oh, not that that matters now.
That's a furnace minecart, isn't it?
Furnace minecart. Yeah,
furnace
minecart.
That's what we need.
Furnace?
Dang it.
No, it's a hopper minecart. Ah, the other
We've
one.
Yeah, we have the hopper minecart. We need the furnace minecart now.
And then I can probably try and get vines as well if I have enough iron left over, which I think I should.
Try and find a milk bucket as well.
Milk bucket.
I'm updating the map.
Oh, yeah.
I found a village.
Whereabouts? How far away was it?
I'm gonna try and get an emerald.
I don't know if there's any cows near me, but I'll do a bucket if I have enough after the hookup.
I'm struggling to find finally iron. Finally got iron.
I found
iron.
Some as well, yeah.
Okay. Wait, is anyone else near a jungle with iron? Or a swamp?
No, I'm in a swamp.
Can you get vines if you have enough iron?
No, I'm in a mesa right now.
You should have vines as well.
I can. Because
if you get vines, we've done it. Should I just get vines and we win?
We're blue, right? A bucket of milk.
I might need a blocks.
Blocks.
I can
taco.
Do it fast enough.
Done it.
Oh, we did it. Okay. I didn't know.
I just realized we just needed the vines.
Oh, did we get a bingo? We got a bingo.
We did it. Yeah.
We got a bingo.
That's what it was. I'm like, how did we already get 13?
They seem so annoyed.
Oh my god. Literally, no one was looking at the vines, and I was like, hang on, we've got that whole row but the vines. Hang on, I'm right next to vines with iron. Hold up.
Wait, we got 9.
It's, you are the mastermind behind the defeat of the bingo lords.
Why did we give it to you guys? We had 9. We have still more stuff to do.
We got 5 in a row.
Yeah.
We got a real bingo.
That's not the point of warfare, Bendel, though.
We forgot about that.
We forgot about that until I was like, wait, hang on, vines.
Yep, Becca was the brains on
that one. Oh my god.